Herbie Hancock. very much. One thing we'd like to do, I think all of us, including you, would join me in wishing a very happy birthday to Miles Davis. Today's his birthday.
So what?
How about this, Stanley Clarke? How about that? Oh yeah. How about Hussain? And how about Stanley Clarke? My name is Herbie Hancock. I'll start off with thank you very much. Okay, we're gonna have some fun tonight. All of us, we're all friends. All of us are friends. We've been friends for many years, so we just got together and said, well, let's do something for the people at Berkeley Jazz Festival. Anyway. Oh, yeah. Greatest people in the world, right? Yeah! Okay, here's another friend of ours, friend of yours, friend of everybody's. Who in the world has a voice like the great Jon Lucien? Jon Lucien!
Hello. Gentle as the sound of morning breeze, Rashida calls my name.
But girl, this time you're wrong.
Before I forget, I almost forgot this. You know those programs that they have for the festival? Well, you know, they're giving all the proceeds. You guys are great, because they're taking the money that they get for these programs, and they're giving it to children. Cal Cam? Is that it? Cal Cam? Yeah. So every dollar is, you know, so buy the programs. They gave me one free. I'm gonna go buy one because I'm gonna give some for the children. Okay. The year of the child. Is that this year? The year of the child? That was last year. What is this year? The year of the recession. Yeah. Can you take this back down to LA? I'll give you my address. Some more fun. John is going to come back a little later and save some other things with us. So there's going to be a lot of different kinds of music happening on the stage tonight. So right now you're going to hear somebody that you love. We love. A guy that spent a lot of time right in the Bay Area. So you know him very well, I know that. He's a guitar player. He practically invented the guitar. And he do know something about rock and roll. What's happening? You guys ready yet? Oh. Okay. How about David D. Carlos Santana?
Thank you so much. I'm really honored to be among these supreme musicians. And I'd like to offer you what we have and what we are. This is Spartacus. Thank you.
And you know what? We had three other people sneak on the stage too besides Carlos Santana. First of all, Armando Peraza. Orestes Vilato. Timbales. And Raul Rico. Ongas. This is our percussion session from the Santana Band. Thank you. Who we got? Oh, Jon Lucien on bass, all right. Stanley Clarke too. What's that you're playing, Stanley? What is that? What's that?
Space instrument, I don't know, some crazy instrument. Hello.
Is it two bass players or what? It's piccolo bass. We're gonna do a duo. It's called Quiet Afternoon. Thank you.
see the sky. Let's explore its blue. Tide is high. Time for your debut. Like a ship. Take the dead maiden voyage, a first affair. Set your sails to cast away. Chart your course on love today. Thank you.
see.
We want to take the time out to thank KRE2 for giving us such great support while we're at it. go, alone with the feeling we know we're home. And if you make it right, make it till Saturday night, the music is stopped.